Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Do something about that.
Varric, you fought Corypheus once before.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did.
And you killed him. You are certain of his death.
Yes. What's on your mind, Chuckles?
He survived the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. If he can live through a blast that levels a mountaintop, we would do well to determine how.
Even if we knew, would that help us? The Wardens couldn't kill him, and they had 1,000 years to figure it out.
Thank you.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir. Taking advantage of the chaos of war. Please, help us!
The Grey Wardens allow elves and dwarves into their ranks?
Qunari do, I imagine. They don't care about titles or blood, just stopping the Blight.
A pity they do it so badly, then.
Give them some credit. It's not like you can study the Blight safely. I may not like everything they've done, but without the Wardens, we'd all be blighted by now.
They've bought us some time. I will grant them that.
The guards had a key. It's over there. Please, I don't want to die here.
Thank you.
Yes, that way. No, no! Please, please open the door. I can't stand it in here another second. Thank the Maker, thank you.
claims this red lyrium's not coming from the deep roads.
Something here. Let's look around.